main man Todd coming with another pair right here. Another pair of Clippers right now for your mind. Some throwback joints on you, man. You know how to get these throwbacks, test them out, see how they do in 2021 compared to the new hot joints. Of course, everybody's still using seniors, you know, here and there, but I went to the original throwbacks. I had to find out how they're going to do, how do they rock, in comparison with the stuff today. And I did. I took it out. It's that blue-black original joint. Man, this bad boy still slices and dice. Compared to other ones, I love click cutting with these, with that, you know. Come on, man, look at this, you know. The fade blade, it's just sweet, man. The indentation, the original indentation for it, the whole knot for your thumb, it's just absolutely incredible, man. Absolutely incredible. It's still fierce. It's still vicious. It just is what it is, man. It's a well-built machine. You know, I mean, when it is, if you got something well built, why change it? Why F with it? You know what I'm saying? The thing is, bad boy, it's going on. I mean, still running by 6,500 RPM, you know, doing this thing. You know, it's just nice. You know, I oiled it. It went nice and smooth. Zero gapped it real quick. There was nothing to it. You know, just simple and just nice. Smooth, you know how this is, very smooth. This does its thing. You know, it's just a well-built clipper. And here we are in 2021. It's about 2 years old now. But it's still hot. Still killer. You buy one out the box, it's still nasty. Has some of the shelves, they're still awesome. And when you cut with them bad ones, they still rock and roll, baby. Okay, give you that beautiful cut. You know, whatever. I'm telling you, man, you can't go wrong with the seniors, bro. I'm telling you now. The raw seniors are rocking. They're always rocking. And the original joints right here, whatever, which is the indigo, which is the blue-black, is just too pretty. It's just too still. You just got to love it, man. You know? Yeah, I mean, you can't fake the funk. You know what Shaq used to say? You can't fake the funk. Meaning that it's all that from the get. It's built well. It cuts well. The blades are awesome. Everything about it's awesome. Or whatever, you don't have to paint it million different colors to get all fancy. It'll just do a damn good job. You know what I'm saying? It's totally professionalism in every kind of way. Wong knew what they were doing to this bad boy, and they put it down, this bad boy. I'm telling you right now, this is a quick or throwback joint that you know what time it is with the Wong Sears. The main man, Ty, let you know we get these bad boys. You still interested in these bad boys? You still want to rock and roll with the main joints? Whatever, with the top of the line? Yo, hit me up at Ty Star Barber World on Facebook. Yo, I'll let you know where to put this. I'll blast the video out. I'll let you know where to get these bad boys. Yo, as always, your main man Ty, I'm going to tell you once again, happy holidays and peace. Oh, yeah, yo, got one thing about these seniors, man. Yo, they still come with the premium blades. The wall blades are still power packing and hitting, bro. Premium blades everywhere. Yo, you got to get up with these bad boys. Yo, once again, your main man Ty, let y'all know. Yo, hit up. Yo. Thank you.